Good morning and welcome back to Farmer Ted's. Had a bit of investment over Christmas and we've got ourselves a bigger chicken run. Just on my way now to the store to get some food. I haven't got enough food in the barn, so I'm if I can get some. I'm going to take out a big bank loan to get that. As I say, chicken didn't seem to be playing much and didn't think much of the snow without a proper shed and accommodation, so sort of. And see if we can make an investment. Over 100 grand we could own out the bank, and now I'm going to see if we can make some money, hopefully. Not thinking much this weather, all this snow. It is December. See you up at the store. Right, here we are at the store. Get this trailer loaded without breaking the bank. Right, I've got loads of seed. Got chicken food. Got the same for me. Got the cotton. Got them fed and going on to cook it. Don't mess about getting that. I'd get the bag and empty them in. Really? More specs later on, that's one part of it. There it is. I didn't get any food too. Let's see how much it's going to cost me to get another greenhouse. Another greenhouse for it. That's a lot of money left. To invest to make money. A bit more land to get done in spring. This year, probably next year. I'm sure about a little bit less than the grass that keeps about. All this grass is going about. See if I get one up next May and sell a lot or whatever. There is money to be made if you know where to make it. Oh. Well, it's getting all locked, so I don't know how much that takes. Yeah. 243 chickens, well, three of them cockerels, 7,999 litres. That should do a day or two, and we should start. Give me some eggs shortly. Smart are coming on nicely. Yep. Oh, green output in here. Yeah. I'll make inquiry and see what happens. I've got one in there, just up with putting it on now, or something on. Around and put some water in it and get it going. There he is, look. There, one to eat dinner. This one. Which I've got to go on that water cart. Fire up. Down, Edwin. I want one over here. So, oh, it's a whole leg. Do one over there. I got it running in a fashion, usually how it looks like. Can't do this job. Can get some more. That's eggs we're going to make money on, and more tomatoes. We're going to get these bottles up a little bit for more tomatoes. it depends if every region on the need to be down the road. So now to do this damage. That's it. Farmer Ted. December. Like what you get to see, thumbs up. If you don't like what you see, give me a comment on what's the matter. Bye for now.